Gossip Goody here, your one and only source into the scandalous lives of Salem's Lee. Top story on my homepage, the witch accusations. Could this mean that this small Puritan town isn't so pure anymore? Martha Corey, Rebecca Nurse, Goody Osborne, Elizabeth Proctor? Are these accused women so innocent after all? Well, that's a secret I'll never tell. Find out soon. XOXO, Gossip Goody. This is the end.
Doll is just adorable, Mary.
Thanks, I'm making it for Elizabeth. I think she really deserves it. I better get going now.
Bye, Mary.
Hi, Elizabeth. I made this doll for you. I hope you like it.
Oh, thank you, Mary.
Hello, Elizabeth.
Hello.
Mary, I must speak with you. Is it true that 14 people have been accused of witchcraft?
Well, no. 39 now.
It's okay, Mary. It's okay.
Those who deny it are hanged, but those who confess it are not.
Confess? Confess to what?
To making deals with Lucifer.
But there is no proof of these actions. Mary Horne, you listen to me. You will not go to the court again. You will stay here with Elizabeth. No! I saved her life today.
Me? I was accused? John, it was Abigail. You know that, John.
Some news. Some men are coming soon to search your house.
Hale? To search my house for what? We have done no wrong here. This is a good Christian house. Elizabeth has done no wrong.
I have a warrant from the court to search the house.
What is this? This pin is in the exact same spot where Abigail Williams got pricked today, this morning.
Why? That's Mary Warren's. It's not mine. Does Abigail charge me?
Yes, she does.
I must go with them, John. There's nothing we can do.
No, Elizabeth, you will stay here with me. You will not go with them.
John, I must go. All out of my sight. Especially you, Hale, you coward.
Looks like young Abigail's plan is playing out just as she wanted to. In Salem, the possibilities are endless. In the battle between good and evil, score one for the sinners.
There's a dream in my soul.
Abigail Williams means murder. That poppet found in my house was not Elizabeth's. It was Mary Warren's. Abigail must have seen her making it, and...
You're accusing Miss Williams of very devious plot here, Proctor.
I am, sir. She is not the girl everyone believes her to be. Those spirits she saw were all an illusion. Mary Warren told me herself.
Is it true, Mary? Have you not seen any spirits?
No, sir, I have not.
So it was all a lie?
Yes, sir. It was all pretend.
You see? Abigail lies as well.
Now, child, search in your heart. Could this all be an illusion?
No, sir. I have seen my own blood running from my skin. I have tried to put out the devil's work, and this is all I'm rewarded with? Being questioned and denied?
I can't deal with this anymore. I do not mistrust you.
Beware, Mr. Danforth. You are not mighty enough to not be turned by the devil.
There's a wind. A cold wind.
You lie, Abigail! You lie! You're pretending you lie!
Why are you so sure of her lies?
I have known her. I have known her.
Are you an adulterer?
You see, sir, she was my housekeeper. Soon after, my wife kicked her out. But it is a horrid revenge. You must see that. I have told you all I know. I hope you can forgive me.
Do you deny this, Abigail?
If I answer that, I have to leave and never come back. You see? Someone get Elizabeth. No lie has ever left her lips. She will tell you the truth.
Fetch Elizabeth. Elizabeth, we were led to believe that you dismissed Abigail Williams as your servant a long time ago.
Yes, sir, that is true.
What was the reason?
She dissatisfied me, sir.
Look at me, woman. What was your reason?
Well, sir, I think my husband fancied her, sir, so I put her out on the street.
Look at me, woman. To your knowledge, has John Proctor ever committed adultery?
No, sir.
Remove her. That's all I needed to hear.
Elizabeth, tell the truth!
Stop! This is a very natural lie for her to tell. Stop, for others are condemned.
What are you? Are you Antichrist? What say you, mister?
I say God is dead. Our kind especially is damned. We will all burn. We will all burn together.
Take Proctor away. Take him to jail.
Well, well, well. It seems that maybe not everyone in Salem is as innocent as they say they are. Who will go down in the end is the question we all are wondering.
Confess this time?
I have.
Praise God. It must be written and signed.
Must it be written?
Yes, it must be posted on the church door. Now, speak slowly and carefully. It's all on record.
Have you seen the devil in your life?
I have.
And when he came to you, did he bid you do his work on earth?
He did.
Oh, John, how are you? Are you well?
Have courage, man.
No, I cannot. I will not sign my name to a lie. This is a lie. Damn this village. I have given you my soul. Leave my name.
Then hang them high over the town. Who cries for corruption cries for these people.
I should have known.
What kind of emotions did you have to show the audience in order to portray Abigail?
Abigail is a very strong character. The audience needs to fear her, but also understand her decisions.
How did you make it believable?
Spoke with so much emotion that I think it made Abigail's character believable.
What is the most important thing to show about Abigail?
On the outside, I had to show that she was powerful, but when things decided to not go her way, I showed her panicking.
What kind of emotions did you have to show the audience in order to portray Mary?
Mary Warren is a very scared and gullible person. I had to show her feelings of uncertainty.
What is the most important thing to show about Mary?
Gullibility was the most important thing. Everybody had to see that she wasn't doing everything out of revenge, like Abigail.
What kind of emotions did you have to show the audience in order to portray Elizabeth?
I wanted people to feel pity for me, but I also wanted to show them that I stayed strong throughout.
What is the most important thing to show about Elizabeth?
The strength Elizabeth had deep down is what I need to show the most.
What kind of emotions did you have to show the audience in order to portray Proctor?
Proctor is a very forceful character, so I had to show his worry, his strife, and how he feels about his wife.
What is the most important thing to show about Proctor?
The most important thing to show about Proctor is his hidden guilt.
What's the most important thing about Danforth that you had to portray?
Danforth is a strong character and I wanted to show that nothing could stop him.
What's the most important thing about Reverend Hale that you had to portray?
I needed to show that Hale was really strong in his beliefs, but once he realized everything that was going on, he realized he was wrong.
Satisfy me!
Oh my God!
You have to tell me!
How did you come?
We're coming!
Thank you very much.
Let's go.